Hi guys, my name's Tony Gray and welcome back to another week of Baselines You Should Know. I'm assuming you know the drill by now. It's really simple. All you have to do is name the track, name the bass player, win some cool gear, and also learn some new basslines, which we're going to break down in a creative way.